Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Madeline Schmidt. State fairgoers got quite the show after police say two employees duked it out on the midway for everyone to see, including one of them swinging a PVC pipe at the other. News 13's Jeannie Nguyen is here to tell us how it all unfolded. Jeannie.
Madeline, state police say it started when the two carnival workers got into a verbal spat, but police say it quickly turned violent right in the middle of the busiest area of the fair. Last night around 7, police say witnesses saw Terry Farmer of Indiana start a fight with another carnival employee. Farmer and the other man argued before the other man walked away and went back to work. But police say Farmer clearly wasn't finished because he grabbed a PVC pipe from a nearby trailer, ran up behind the other man and hit him with it multiple times. When Farmer appeared before Judge Christine Rodriguez this morning, she expressed concern that he's not from New Mexico. Farmer is from Indiana. A public defender argued to have him released.
Your Honor, I understand those arguments, Your Honor. However, having said that, Your Honor, my client has nominal criminal history. He doesn't have a failure to appear. Just because he's traveling doesn't mean he's not going to show.
Judge Rodriguez ultimately released Farmer on his own recognizance with pretrial supervision. And according to court background staff, Farmer has been employed with the New Mexico State Fair for 14 years now, but has been calling Indiana home for the last 10 years. Madeline, back to you.
All right, thank you, Jeannie. A criminal complaint says the other employee hit by Farmer had minor injuries.